Good morning. Reading with you this morning, my friends, Psalm 137. 137. Open your Bible with me and read along. Verses on me. When Israel was in captivity in Babylon, today's Iraq, a few hundred years before Christ. They were made to sing songs. They sang sing us songs of Jerusalem. But how could they sing? They wept. They were out of their homeland. They were refugees. Let's read from verse onward, verse 1 onwards. We were sitting by the rivers of Babylon. We cried when we remembered what had happened to Zion. On the nearby poplar trees, we hung up our harps. Those who held us prisoners asked to sing a song. Those who enjoyed hurting us ordered to sing joyful songs. They said, sing one of the songs of Zion to us. Can we sing the songs of the Lord while we are in another land? Jerusalem, I forgot you. May my right hand never be able to play the harp again. I don't remember you. May my tongue stick to the roof of my mouth so I can't sing. May it happen if I don't consider Jerusalem to be my greatest joy. Lord, I remember what the people of Edom did on the day Jerusalem fell. Tear it down, they cried. Tear it down to the ground. People of Babylon, you are sentenced to be destroyed. Happy are those who pay you back for what you have done to us. So it's a judgment on Babylon. Happy are those who grab your babies and smash them against the rocks. It's an expression of revenge towards the oppressors, the king of Babylon from the people of Israel. 137 song. Read it with me in your own Bible. Amharic, Urdu, Arabic, French, German.